Hello friends, we have yet another interesting project for you today, which is going to help you in getting the sketch for your video stream generated live. We will open the camera, we will get your live stream recorded, and we will generate the sketch for the live stream. That's all. It's very simple and easy to do. But only thing you need to do is you need to have the prerequisites met clearly by importing CV2, which is nothing but the OpenCV, and you must have already imported NumPy. So pip install OpenCV Python will enable you to use all the CV2 features, I mean the OpenCV features. You can also go with pip install OpenCV -contrib-python, and these two are to be installed without fail. That's first thing. Well, how do we do it? Very simple. We need to first video capture the stream. We are going to capture the stream, and CAP equal to CV2.videoCapture, this will enable that. And once you catch it, we are going to call the function, which is called gen_sketch, where this frame, whatever is captured here, is converted as a frame, and that frame is going to be sent as an input to this method. So gen_sketch will catch that input, and where we first convert the image into a grayscale image. So what do? We first convert the input image, which is a color image, to grayscale image. And then what do we do is very simple. The resultant image is stored here. The resultant image is available here, and that has to be applied with the Gaussian blur. So we need to apply the Gaussian blur over the result that we have got in the previous step, and we will get the resultant image in image_gray_blur. Now what do? We need to apply the canny edge detection techniques to the Gaussian blurred image. So we have got the result here, and we are going to apply the canny edge detection, and it's going to get you the edges clearly. So canny edge can be applied by cv2.canny, and we are passing the result of the previous stage, that is img_gray_blur here, and we will get the result. And we need to invert the image, and finally you get the binary inverted image, and that is done easily through cv2.threshold canny edges, and you can see that we are inverting it appropriately as required. That's all, and we return it back, and that's it. Once everything is done, we can destroy all the windows and release it. Can we run and see if things work fine? Yes, we got to do that. It may take few seconds, say about 15 seconds to 30 seconds for you to get your screen responding to you and your camera switching on. So you got to wait until then. Now I think it's done for me. So we will see if we are able to get it. Yes, this is a real-time sketch generation. So you could see that we are getting it proper. That's all. It's interesting, isn't it? Try it out, and if you have any questions, you can ask me. I'll be more than happy to answer. And I hope it was interesting. Thank you. And if you like the channel, the content, kindly follow.